It seems like we should go through Mauville over here. And if there's something that's gonna be in our way, we can probably move it now. We got 5 badges. What the heck? Oh, I can't go over here because of the frickin' shit. What if I go to Slateport and just see if I can go up? See my mom. My mom. She gave me an amulet coin? What the hell is that? Doubles money in battle if the holder takes part. What the fuck? What the fuck, Mom? You had that all along? My word. My freaking word. Take us to Slateport or not? What the shit? Where is he? The good news is I'm not filled with murderous rage. Max Repel. No, I'm not, because I don't have one. Yes, I do, because I saw it. It's called Super Repel. Whoa, dragon, be nice. Oh my god. dragon. Well, I'm great now that you're here. You know the number one guy on RA is named Max. That's why your comments were so scandalous. Isn't it amazing? Like, what are the odds? Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh wow, Buddha. What got you Oh, dragon. Happy birthday. Or don't have a happy birthday, I don't care. Do what you want on your birthday. Burn the whole fucking house down. No, I will not be asking if you did anything fun for your birthday. If you survived your birthday, you did a great job. You did. Comic-Con, 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 Comic-Con. Comic-Con. Hey, aren't you a gym leader? Why are you standing out here? You need a favor? You want me to switch off the generator? The key to get in a new module? Short surf away from 110. Do you think I have surf? Do you think I have surf? Been this way since I had a bike. They wouldn't let me over here without a bike. No, don't fight me. Ah! shit. What the fuck? Pretty deep into Pokemon, and I'm going to finish this game, but it doesn't mean that I don't find it extremely boring at this particular point. This Voltorb's level 7, like what the fuck, it's not threatening. I like to fight the random trainers because they say interesting things, then you get good experience and money, and then they say another interesting thing after the fight, but I don't know, I don't know if it's really worth it, I don't know if it's really that interesting. Maybe skipping. There's no Chivo to fight every trainer. There is in the red and blue set, and I did it then, and I just kind of got in the habit of doing that, but I don't know. It feels like it's nap time when Pokemon comes on. I have a watermelon monster right here. I might drink it. Eat He gave me a key. But then I got distracted because I hadn't been on the bike path. I did say watermelon monster. They're delicious. Did you say watermelon monster? I'm gonna check the guide in about 2 seconds. In about 1, 2 seconds. You're thinking about it. It is much to consider. All right. Pokemon walkthrough, tell me what to do. Route 118 and Route 119. 118, 119. Yeah, okay. Just a short surf away from one town. Why do they think I have surf? Oh my god, you caught me. Did I not get? Wow, okay. Somehow I didn't get surf. Oh, Wally's dad, the first house west of the gym. Oh my god. You got that right, Micah. Got that right, Micah. Where's the guy? Oh, good job, Micah. They might be hard for me. I've gone all over the world. Wally. Surfing. Safi can learn it. So true, Micah. You know who's really God mode? You. In Fire Red, you got any good Pokemon? You better have a Metapod in there. No, I'm just kidding. You don't
have to use a Metapod.
Oh my gosh, we finally can surf. It's been a long time coming. Not everyone thinks that you're pro. Trying to do the Dragon Games? Yeah. Yep, 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 yep. Yeah, I had to do it too to get a Gyarados. Does anyone know our suffering? It's a rare candy. Nice little level 12 snack. Eat them in one bite. Bite you. Okay, fake Pikachu. Okay, fake Pikachu. Caught a Mew. That makes the game no fair. Put it back. Put it back in the tall grass. Right, you told me you liked the blue one. I remembered. Didn't catch me, okay. Level 25 wild Pokemon, damn. Yeah, these are probably the highest level. Wild Pokemon I found so far. I don't want to make my secret base unreachable. Or, like, hard to reach. What is... Umaville. Whoa, okay. Sounds spooky in here, like there might be ghost Pokemon. Door's closed, we have the key. I don't think I have a Voltorb. There's gonna be level 24 wild Pokemon in here, that's not good. Exposed to the slightest of shocks, rumored. First created when a Pokeball was exposed to a powerful pulse of energy. Oh wow. Does anybody want to be this Voltorb? I'm gonna probably name it Buddha. Bung or Bung. Yeah, it's gonna be Bung. See if CBF eats them for lunch. Hate that. Hey, kitten. We can run, though. Oh. Oh, no way. I don't think I have a Magnemite. Floats in the air by emitting electromagnetic waves. cruciform. Why did they lie to us? Can't escape? Well, that's fiddlesticks and a half. Oh, this is a freaking fake item? What is this, Mario Kart? Critical hit. Let's go. You're having deja vu. What about this game or something else? Where's my damn paralyzed heels? Oh. Fiddlesticks. Something on the TV. Shot. Who could be upset with you, Micah? Possibly be. magneton. It's a powerful force that's fatal to electronics. Some towns warn people to keep this Pokemon inside a Pokeball. Nickname. Is this Buddha Fingers? Buddha Fing. It is written. What do you think's gonna happen when we step on that switch? Everything's just gonna be fine. CBF just snacks on these. Devours. Boom. We did it. I need to take my meds. Me. I could use an escape rope. I think that's what we should probably do. Fiddlesticks! 34? This wild Pokemon is level 34? Oh my god. I have Shockwave. Why am I not using that? Wow. So much experience. Yeah, I survived. I'm pro. Yeah, Chivo. No, don't unsub. So you admit that you're pro. Sometimes. Oh, fuck. I mean, no, I'm not pro, no. Oh, goodness. What is that thing? Gen 3, cray cray. Oh I was gonna name this my Shalafi, but you know what? This is more of electric snow. Shit, I don't know how to spell their name. I better not fuck it up. I'm gonna look it up. Furious. Alright, I got it. Sea snow. Thank you. Oh, that's how Twitch is. There's other people, they're just lurking. I want to take all their berries. Oh no. Antisocial, oh my god. What other people? You don't watch other streamers. That's right. I forgot about my other Pokemon. Whoa, that thing looks weird. Fury Swipes misses. You observe people? Do what I do? What do I do? Oh! Okay. See, I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on. Wow, this thing is mean. They might kill me. You're funny, Micah. Saying sweet words. It's nice to hear you say sweet things. I got a really, really mean comment on my YouTube recently, that was like the meanest thing anyone said in a while. So it's nice to hear someone say that I'm doing good. He'll always be. Yeah, fuck them. They don't know anything. Thought this was the way to go, and now it's not. Whoops. Shit, sweet words from Micah. Murdered that thing. Why are you so strong? You never lost before. Well, if I can't go this way, I guess I gotta go up. Aha! Yeah. Sweet Draco. Yeah, he is famous. He is good. So good and wholesome. Look at that bird. Killed him. This is complicated. You think it's weird? Tropius. Everyone's a critic. Yeah, that's good. Sometimes YouTube comments are really nasty. Oh no, it was the beard. Yeah, Tropius, we got Tropius. Tropius. Wow. Can't believe I got away. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Let's heal. Bloom 420 blaze it. Faded. Mm-hmm. fuck. Oh hell yeah, super effective. An oddish. Let's see if they're bite-sized. Almost bite-sized. I was fighting every trainer and it just got too boring. Oh shit. Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. murdering this one. What do the black glasses do? Oh, that's boosting the faint attack power. Okay. Was blocking. Please don't go near the Weather Institute. Like, I'm gonna listen to anything Team Aqua says. Who's this child? I should store some items. Breaking rules, yep. I have to go in here. Where else am I gonna go? Oh, I should use my thunder. It's not very effective, it one-shot them. Sick. CBF is a beast. Wow. think there's legendaries here. Get rid of Confused Ray because it doesn't do damage. Too bad as a sweetie. Stay out of our way! I feel like I should feed Zora a little bit. That's the stuff. Hyena. Scary. Team Rich is better than Team Aqua. I believe you. Don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself. Stop. Oh my god. What the fuck? This is fucked up right now. Take this Pokemon. You don't have any RAM? I have not used Bubbling in a long time. Look at all the cuties. It's Bong. I have two Bongs, oh no. Bong, you got in here twice, you sneaker. Damn it. Shoot, I have two Drusiforms. Shoot! Let's get that Pokemon. Cast form. Water? Oh, I don't have a Plusle. Just cast form. that funny little thing. Where were you? How much stronger have you got? Ready with your Pokemon? Of course you are, let's go. Holy shit, rival. Hi, Azure. Yes. What are you up to? This and that, probably. Running. Sora's not looking so good out there. Nightshade is super OP. What is Rain? I don't even know. But It was healing my Zora, my Lotad, with the lily pad on the top of their head, was getting healed by it. Which I didn't know until this fight. Yeah, it's pretty next gen. There's CBF, our hero. Is that fly? Oh my god, we finally can fly. Oh, we gotta get the gym badge from Fortree City, never mind. What are you saying, Azure? The 3 seconds. I have 3 second delay. It's too much. I don't know what anybody's saying anymore. Silly sausage, silly mongoose, silly zangoose. You're being a serious Sableye. Fortree City, let's go. Trainers who want a rematch with me, oh fuck. Wow, fuck super potions, hyper potions, freaking rule. They live in tree houses. They think I want to buy furniture in this game? They are mistaken. I smell singed. Sorry, I did just fart. You have a Pokédex? That's awesome. Steven is stronger than the gym leader in this town. What the hell? You want a Pikachu? Would you trade it for my Skitty? I don't have a Pikachu, are you crazy? I guess wrong. Unseeable is in the way? What? Okay, how much rage does that fill your heart with? My hidden power is awoken. Hidden power is a move that changes with the Pokemon. Oh. Something unseeable. Oh my god. What is going on? Wow, that's freaking rage-inducing. What? Oh, okay, there better be something. So, the problem with, like, continuing on is that I need the gym badge from there to fly. So I need to just check the walkthrough and make sure. See what's going on. Orchard City. You gotta collect the Devon scope on Route 120. Okay. Got it, got it. And that's where we're going. Great. That's all I needed to know. I don't think I've seen one of these in the wild. Shoot. Shoot. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. It's fine. We got a Linoone. This is Azure. It's you. Can't not get that item. The number Une. Oh my gosh, I just noticed how you can see if you have the Pokemon already or not. I just noticed. Meryl. I feel like I already caught a Meryl and named it Azure now that I think about it. Damn, how many? I have at least one Azure, if not two. It's messed up. There's Steven. Invisible Pokemon. Oh my gosh. Camellios. Oh, it's Kecleon. It doesn't affect. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, that Kecleon. Why? Yay. Who knows? There may be other concealed Pokemon. What the fuck? You just fucking swooped on out of here. Swooped. Can't escape. Well, that's not good.
Thank you.
These things are hard. Don't use Psybeam. Can't escape. Whalmer. Zappy zap. Flat. they use flying type Pokemon, it sounds like it's gonna be really easy. Since I have a Pokemon with Thunder. Zora's gonna get destroyed though. Oh my god. Wow, that try attack. Ugh. The damage is so low on grass seed, bullet seed. Those are great Fury Swipe. Oh my god, 5-hit Fury Swipe with 2 crits is crazy good. If the computer did that to me, I'd be furious right now. If got a 5-hit Fury Swipe with 2 crits in there, I'd be so mad. I'd be like,
my rage is unknown!
I don't like the look of any of this. Safeguard? I don't know what Safeguard did, but it didn't make them very safe. This is Big Brain stuff. This is Big Brain Academy. Zora's weak to the flying moves.
screwed.
Okay.
Alright, luckily, Shockwave always hits. They were getting pretty evasive over there. Thought about using a different move, but I thought that they might heal. Choose the ultimate leader. Blush. Tony. Oh my gosh. Sweet, sweet Tony. Subscribe for 15 months. That's probably your favorite Final Fantasy 2, 15. Wow, not on beat, not rhyming.
Dance.
Hell yeah, thank you so much for Final Fantasy 15 months. That's the one with Noctis. Only a sweetie would sub 15 times. I hope all your bubbles are in order. Ordered your bubs? Oh shit. I didn't think you would order them. Have you heard of this game called Pokemon? It just came out, it's brand new. Flipper? I have never seen one of those. That's like the band Pelican. That's their mascot. Thank you. I have 41 Pokemon. I don't think I named any Tony yet. Why are they lying to me? Wow, they were lying to me. That was messed up. Who's ready to get the 6th badge? Elegant choreography of my bird Pokemon and I. Well, that's astonishing. Doesn't affect them? Oh my god. Cool. We're off to a really good start. I'm gonna one or two shot them though. Wow, four double teams? You know that's not gonna help you, right? God, waste all your hyper potions, please. Please use them all right now. Please use 11 hyper potions in a row. Yeah, moms. Nightshade. Oh my god, Doof. Oh my god, Baharito. Yo, Octonode, yo. What a bunch of sweeties. Oh shit. Hey, dude, thanks for that raid. Were you wrestling again? Welcome, Raiders. AJ. The Pokemon journey? This is the 6th gym leader. We're crushing our Chivos. Were you doing a Majora mask? Oh shit. And Road Rash. Look at you go. Look at you go. Paharito Sincola? Simcola? That's right, Doof, that's right. Whoa, look at that thing. Dragon Dance, don't do that. Hypno, sweet, sweet Hypno. Let's check out that Nightshade. Yeah, dragon dance, exactly. Oh god.
No!
Archivos? I'm not sure. I don't think so. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It started to hail. What the fuck? Let's go. The big chivo that we're doing, I guess, is we have to use Sapphire exclusives against the final four. That's why we're using Lotad, Sableye, Moon Thing, Sviper. That's why. And yay, we survived. We survived. We're such winners. Gym badge. Feather badge. 2 pro, y'all, 2 pro. We can fly TM40. Aerial ace. Badge. What an epic fight that was. Switch games now.